Hopefully that black-haired bitch doesn't come after me anymore. Holy hell.
It seems someone wants me hospitalized.
He's watching, I assume. What does that say? He can't leave. Okay. Save. Kick. Ooh, another chest. It helps. Alright, what happened last? Oh, right, he was going to propose or talk to the woman or something like that. The bad news is that I've been reassigned to a new partner. The good news is that Myra said yes. But even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph is a great detective and we're a good team. I guess that's that other dude, if I remember that's what his name is. That guy that was with us when we started. Crimson City needs more men like him on the force, and it's an honor to be working with him. But sometimes it feels like I'm bailing out a boat with a giant hole in the bottom. For every crime we solve, it seems 10 others are committed. The KCPD is the thin blue line protecting the populace from the criminals. But sometimes it seems like it's more the latter than the former. Well, start popping caps. That'll be the end of that. God damn, that's bad.
Necessary for me, my ass.
What? Why did I start in the middle of the hallway instead of my bed? I hate this place, I really do. Can't go in any of those. Let me check my room. In the toilet. Nope.
It's been a while since you were.
Crazy weird woman. No news. No missing people. Oh, wait. There's the news. Investigation stalls on serial killer case. Community cautiously optimistic. Citing lack of new leads, police suspect serial killer may have gone into hiding or moved on. Because one day you just decide you killed enough. Oh. Well, I mean, I was trying to talk to her, but okay, whatever. Oh, that's a ceiling fan. So I was like, what's that buzzing noise? I've missed so many of those. I don't think I should sprint time rather than, but Doc is so. Well, that's for that 25. Time to go. Bye, Felicia. That's what we're naming the crazy maid lady. Her name's Felicia now. That way, every time I leave, I can say bye, Felicia. Kick. Chapter 5, Inner Recesses. Giggling. Giggles for you, one leg.
Oh,
That actually sounds like crying. Laughing. Is that a person or no? Yeah, that's definitely a person. Lights out. Crouch. Stop walking. Why is this room? Nothing in it. Oh, don't kick the... This room has something. Ouch. Yep, right there. Oh! What? Oh my god, man. Get you, yes I am. I'm gonna shoot you right in the back of the hand. I'm joking, that's a bad place to shoot someone. Don't do that. That door is chained. Okay. Oh. What? Oh, it's one of the invisible ones. Oh crap. Where is he? What? Oh, what's that? Oh god. Yeah! Double tap. Still not dead. Oh Jesus. Die. Oh god, and I'm die, get off me. Wow, they couldn't have made those footprints any more obvious. Where is he? Yeah. Holy crap, that one knocked him out. Look how far he flew, like 30 feet. Damn. Just in case. Alright. Oh my god, Jack, you just scared the hell out of me again. Oh. What? Was laughing. And I'm gonna nope the hell out of that. Like, with the quickness. That dude. You know what? I'm gonna go back in here. Why did Jumanji music start? Sit in it. Put on the roof. Alright then. Whatever. You know what? I haven't seen one of those key statues in a while. Just a head? Oh god, it's a baby doll. Oh.
Looks like I have to get down.
Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, get down. Yeah. In there. A lot of rats. Yeah. Look how I just, like, rolled off of it. Whatever. Oh, hey, look. Speaking of the statues. It's on a rat. What? Oh my god, it's on the rat's back. Are you kidding me? I'm not wasting ammo on that. Come here, rat. You're not gonna like what I'm about to do. Hunt! Another baby doll head. That's still weird. Gimme. All the other rats, I want to kick something else. They all, like, scattered as soon as I kicked that one in the face. Go away, baby. No. Shotgun ammo. Ah. Oh, I just broke something. This way. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. Get away. Ow. They're ugly. How did he not set that off? Dead now? Damn. Got up. Oh, television. Not helping. One left. Go back up. Kick that door in. Apparently, I need to keep this out. Shotgun a little bit. That dude is dead. What is that? Okay, I got a key. Oh, probably that elevator. Mine. My shotgun, duh. Oh, I hear footsteps. He's here. I don't know where he's at, but he is here. Door. Gotcha. Oh, Okay, put the light back on. Turn the light off. Oh, man. That freaking elevator at? No out here. Oh, it wasn't an elevator, it was just a door. Oh, you... To follow him again. They don't fall through another hallway. Why am I flipping out? What the heck? Okay, the screen's blurry on my end too, guys. Not... that. Something in there. Oh, okay, a door just appeared. Another door just appeared. Okay, I get the concept. Four rooms, four things I gotta do? Nope, three rooms. Okay. This one. You can unblur like any second, please. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, well, whatever that is locked. Oh, there's the holes. Oh god. Okay, so those are all trapped. Yes. I don't really want to investigate whatever this is, but there's traps on the door too. Or on the table. Brain device? And I don't think I can read any of them. Nope. Okay, well, let's see what this thing says.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
That did not help me at all. What the heck is on there? That looks like something with a tail, and that looks like something without a tail. Oh, hey, look. Oh, something with a tail. Oops. Well, sorry, dude, but better you than me. That is a lot of blood. What the hell? Oh, I guess I'm supposed to kill him. Okay. Next one. Yeah, I guess this is the same concept. There's a certain button I need to hit or something. Yep, there's spikes on the ground. I assume there's holes on the table too. Yep, I can see it. Alright, so, weird symbols. That. This Laura is not dead, and I don't know who Laura is. Is this Laura? I can't punch it. Alright, well, I guess we should look at the pad and see what we can do. 3 gears or 4 gears? 3. Oh, don't tell me! no safe spots on the floor. And then I assume the blood path.
Yep.
That's two. I don't know what the hell it's building over there, but I don't really care. My luck at summoning that blood roll again. That would, Oh, what? About not having to fight that girl thing, monster, spider lady thing. That's a big freaking jar. Mine. Is that Joseph? Found you. Why are you in the bathtub?
Joseph.
A really weird kind of bathtub. Oh wow, okay, just dump him on the floor. Don't even try to catch him.
Thank God you're okay. I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here?
That one audio tape thing said that you should have pain in your head first, so he's affected with whatever it is. Oh, cool. Oh, he has his own health bar.
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Nice. Quit coughing, that's gross.
Let's get out of here fast.
Dick. Alright, I don't wanna go that way because I hear some chanting. Nothing. Awesome. Nothing again. Oh, well, okay, I got excited too early apparently. Yay. Nothing in that one. Oh, nothing. Holy shit. There was something in that one, oh my god. And more. Did this person drop anything? Who leaves an empty body in their locker? God. Rude. Oh, oh, oh. See you. Your shadow, whatever. I'm here. Follow the nice detective. Stop stuttering and freaking out. I'm gonna get you. Donut. Donut. Donut, 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 donut. Luckily, she couldn't hear me because I was definitely pretty loud for that. Alright. feel like I should burn all these guys, but that's a lot of matches. Yeah. Oh man, I was right and I should have burned all of them. Oh crap. Nope. Chancellor, stop shooting. Let's go. Hit them all with one match. Oh, I didn't mean to light on fire already. Whatever. Come on. Very good. Oh, you can burn. Oh, man. Oh. Okay, well, this will take care of that problem. Fire! Good. See, solved the same problem with two matches that five would have taken. Shut up. Come on. This way. Oh god. Nope. Not less than last time. Nope. That. Okay, well there's a lot of pistol ammo hanging out if I need it. And down we go. I feel like the faster I go, the less. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Is that a bomb?
It's pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this? Do you think we can get past it? Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Oh, that's reassuring. A big ass bomb. Know the password to all three of those keypads. I call shenanigans. Oh god, here we go.
What is it with this sound? I thought it was something electronic.
Why is... Oh, well, he's a zombie. He's gonna get shot. Shoot you in the face, dude. What? Okay, you just changed back.
Joseph, after Connelly, I thought... I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but... Look. Let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because I'm gonna turn my back on someone who just tried to choke me out. What the hell? Punch the shit out of you.
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Yeah, I'm not worried about you. I'm worried about you trying to kill me. How about that? Ugh. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to shoot him by the end of this. Gonna be like, no, I'm about to turn. Save yourself. Shoot me. Gonna be exactly like that. Watch. Give me more matches. Give me more shotgun bullets. I should probably. Human's here for me. My freaking journal book thingy.
We need to move.
No, you need to shut up. Okay, I guess I don't get one this time. Whatever. All right.
I knew it.
What, you knew what? Nothing in here. Nothing in my toilet.
Have you forgotten something?
Missing. Or if I got any keys or not, so I'm gonna find out. I have three. None. What the hell? An ice freeze bolt. Oh. Temporarily freeze struck opponents, except for certain enemies, the target will break apart after freezing. Nice. I don't have a lot of keys for how far I am in this game. Another freeze one. Sweet. Let's upgrade the mine. I do a lot of melee. I'm trying to get more weapons. Ammo I can carry. Oh, nice, she's in a tank of water.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
Oh, awesome.
It's much more elaborate.
Oh! You're already infected anyway, so who cares if you die?
Joseph, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Didn't I tell you to shut up already once, Joseph? Oh, of course, I can't go that way. Yeah, I missed.
Shit, let's hurry it up!
Woo. God. Oh God. Oh God. Get off. Oh, back up. Ooh. Who died? What? Oh, Joseph died. Because of course he did. Yeah, I kind of figured out the oil patches. Let's get this now. get this now. Please. Now. Thank you. Go.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Okay, well, he's back.
I can't handle them on my own.
I'm just wasting him at this point. God damn. Go.
Shit, let's hurry it up.
I wonder if the tank's actually filling up or if it's just like being idle. Oh no, it looks like it's actually filling up. Oh crap. Oh, you're still alive, okay.
How many of these things are there?
Oh, that looks like a bomb. Apparently it was a bomb. Oh, I didn't even see that dude. Goblin. Oh, that's a bomb again. Wow, that blew me to shreds. Someone has a stick of dynamite. Oh,
watch
God.
Out! They've got dynamite!
Yeah, I think I realized that, dude. Yeah. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? That just legitimately pissed me off a little bit. Ooh, what's in there? Call me by my last. I am a detective. You don't know me like that. Oh my god! You know they could throw those? Oh my god. Those fucking dynamite. Hit me when they're down. God, that's annoying.
Please hurry.
Please shut up. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Come on, heal, please. Tick, 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 tick. There we go. Oh, nice. Just limbs flying everywhere.
Watch out. They've got dynamite.
What? Put down there? Really? That's right, I meleeed one before and it killed me. Oh! I guess this is running out of time.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby.
Yeah,
more of them on the move.
Chick that's drowning.
Don't be a hero, back off.
Please hurry.
Oh god. Surprise. What? Oh my god, those mass deflect bullets. Great. Awesome.
Are you alright?
No, I'm not alright. I'm bleeding. It doesn't just hit me with an axe. What the hell? Why would I be okay in this situation? She didn't drown yet.
Damn it. That was close.
Tight.
You better come have a look at this.
I don't want to... Oh my god.
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here.
Yeah, I
We're running out of time.
Calling. Tight.
Where do these cables go?
That's what I said.
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Oh, now she actually has a water level. It is totally not around her ankles right now, you liars. That? Oh, I can't blow it up by shooting it. Oh, back up. Where'd the dynamite go?
We need to move.
Whatever. Is it? That is not it. Oh, here. Follow it. Oh my god. Who that?
We need to move.
Back. Fire.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Oh.
Are you all right?
Jesus Christ, those. Oh, what the hell? Oh, God. Yeah, that explosion just happened across the square. Okay. Oh, it's not purpose. Okay, well, that's awesome. Let me go back here and kill these guys. Oh. And, oh, right. I took the hole. I was like, magically, I can't get back. Hell, they're all gone. Ooh! I just punched that with my fist, but I couldn't do that earlier. Do that. Thank you. Open. Open. Open now. Thank you. Oh, that's right. I never did open those gates. Damn it. I should have tried to go backwards to get into that sewer in the first level and open those gates with the locks. Ammo. Not a damn thing. Heck. There's nothing here. Right, this way.
Hang on, I'm coming.
What? Where are you going exactly? Because I don't plan on jumping in the hole. Guys, come from this. Oh, sweet. I'm that. In the hole. Oh, of course there's a bunch of bodies down here. Why wouldn't there be?
Where'd they go?
Your mom's house. This way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. They see me for sure. Okay. Stab. Stab. Oh god, he just did not get stabbed. Here, I'll light you on fire. That'll be the end of it. Why does that one look so much more like alien-like? Oh, that's nice. That's people that were left to die.
Joseph!
Oh. Oh, somebody was shooting me. Oh, shit! God, I'm back in the dark, bloody water. I should probably explain. I have what's called hydroscarophobia. It means if you're in dark water that you can't see
through. Kidman, you there?
And it's terrifying and gut-wrenching, and it makes me feel extremely uncomfortable. Extremely is an understatement. It makes me very, very, very uncomfortable. Look at all the water beams. There's something. Get out of the water. Oh. Nobody in there. Alright. This way. Am I jumping back in the water? Come on. Nope. That's not water.
Hang on.
Oh god. Knife in the face. Oh, oh, get off me. No, get off me. That's explosive. I don't need to sharpen. No, screw it. Oh, man, it missed this one. Oh, I might be so. You guys are fine, I'm injured. And I'm injured. Where's the girl at? Oh, there she is.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Yes, you are.
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Who wears high heels? No, sir. But seriously. What were those? Don't look at me like
Let's
that,
get
Joseph.
Going.
Smack the shit out of you. Open the door, woman.
We should go.
Hey. Why do you have a lockpick on the phone?
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
Yeah, him. Fantastic. Oh, shit. Right there, I'm definitely afraid of water like that.
doors.
Not water, just alone. Like, it's gotta be like that where I can't see. What? Oh shit. That's a mannequin. That's a long chapter, man.
Sebastian. Have you forgotten something?
Why are you in my face? Mando Cabrera. Psychiatric patient escaped from Beacon to the hospital. He's seriously ill and in need of constant supervision. Great. Weird that nothing is still in this hallway, but alright. We'll see how many keys I have. And open. One. Still nothing in here, I still don't have anything. So I have to do that some. Well, I do a lot of melee attacks. I can do with no damage, that's a problem. Holy crap, that's loud. Kick. Oh, right, this way. Not that many bodies. Okay, I can go down there. Oh, I missed that. can go down this hole because I think it comes out on that other side where the other one was. Yeah. What the hell?
Ooh.
Ooh, shit. Turn around. Turn around. Oh, bad boy. Ooh. God damn, that was close. Nope. Burn, baby, burn. Gas, try to stick me. Oh, that's totally not where I thought that was going to come out at, but all right, that works. I'm wondering how to get in this room anyway. Yeah, of course it's trapped. I don't think I've hit a chest yet, that's not.
Ooh.
Jeez, shotgun. Yeah, I did. Of course I missed something. I said I didn't. Yeah. Well. Oh, I guess there's a pressure plate there that I stepped on that set it off the first time. This way. Wow, smack the hell out of him. I can see you. We can all see you. How do you not know where I'm at? I just shot a shotgun. Oh, you're missing half your face and apparently your ear. I didn't even hit you. Whatever. Now you're missing like half of your body. I need to go back and get that shotgun ammo. Oh, sorry guys, I know this is a long one.
That's what she said, ha ha ha.
Chapter should be over soon, I would think. We're already running on an hour here. I'm trying to hurry for you. Shotgun shells. Yeah, the shotgun shells, damn it. That was the only one I got. I'm not running around for an hour trying to find five more shells to shoot one guy. This way. Go that way. It's not, why would I? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Oh no, not you, not you, not you, anything but you. Oh, can't go that way, that's right. Oh crap. Oh. What? That didn't work, did it? Oh my god, it
fire
did work.
Seems to work.
Okay. What did I do to her earlier? Whatever it was, I guess it wasn't fire. God, she scared the hell out of me, dude. Oh, Jesus. Damn birds. Come here, pigeon. You're gonna make me waste my ammo on this, aren't you? Seriously. Gotcha. Now you can float there all day. I'm still taking a statue. Fine. I'm stuck in the room where she went. I'm burning every single body because I know that's how she spawns. That is incinerating. Oh, oh. Can I go out here? Oh, I can. Cool. Maybe she won't go in here because of the fire. This one. Oh, it opens the... Okay, so I gotta drop her in. What is that? That's a torch. I'll leave that there for now, because I will need it. Back this way. That's where I came in at. That is another person. And another torch. Right here. Oh, cool. There's two incinerators. Oh, there it is. Burn you. Burn you. Try to get her no respawn points, so then maybe when I scare the hell out of her or I run enough, she just won't be able to show up again. That's where I came from. Explosive barrel. Oh, shit. Right, she teleports, I forgot about that. Oh, go away. Haha. Well, that sucks. Right. She teleported to another body, I think. Oh, yep, yep, yep. Oh, no, 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 get down. What? You shouldn't be able to grab me. I was on the ladder. That's crap. At least I know what I have to do. I just gotta, obviously, do it. Alright. I know what I'm in for this time, at least, and I know which one of them spawns her. So, burn you. Here, burn that. One wasn't there before. Where she spawns at. That's a ball. Oh, I'm dumb. I could have just pulled the thing to drop the bodies instead of wasting my matches. There we go. Okay. I'm ready for you, woman. Let's go. Gotta get to that body behind her. Come on. Come on. Good girl. bodies, so I wanna know how you plan on getting out of that. Oh, that was really all it was. Cool. I figured she was gonna try to respawn anyways or something like that. I literally just had a trapper with no bodies to respawn in. That's awesome. But she's dead finally. Ha ha ha. I win. Na 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 na. And I didn't even have to use all my ammo. Pick. And I just got more matches back, so it doesn't matter. Ah. What the hell?
Ooh. Go home. Go home. Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Oh, what the hell? Okay, so I guess that machine's the thing that makes all the zombie things alike or something. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh, no. Get away. Get away. Oh, well, okay, I was trying to light them on fire, but that works too, I guess. Oh, my God. Okay, so they're all connected by the machine. And I guess Leslie was one of the ones connected to it. And Rubik is the guy that all those recordings were about. Hold on, the bass in this place is too loud. Shit. Okay, so he just got used to the memories, I guess? Oh, finally. Okay, so from what I gathered, I still don't know who the hell that is, or what that is. Rubik's the guy who left all the recordings all around. Leslie used to be an experiment of his, and is either still connected to that machine or was connected to the machine, whatever. And that's how they shared thoughts. And then Sebastian, I guess, in that shockwave just now got a glimpse of their thoughts too or something. So we will find out.